feel like the ambush is gonna go bad. Cap's leading it. It'll go shit. Wow. You guys have no faith.
She's left the key.
And no balls. Lyra, you got no lady balls.
Search the area.
You have slight faith? Okay, you got one lady ball.
There she is. Take her.
What's all this?
I'll tell you on our way. You're making a big mistake. Don't you know who this is?
Doesn't matter who he is. We're here for you.
Really now?
This is Lord Rickard Morgrim, the most powerful ironwood merchant in King's Landing. One word to your superiors, and he'll have you carted off to the wall.
Lady's got balls.
Rickard,
Mira's got lady balls.
Tell them how far you'd go to protect your friends.
Lady Mira, I hope these men aren't bothering you.
We have orders from Captain Lucan to...
Let me worry about Lucan. You worry about buying yourselves a few tankards. On me.
Oh.
Thank you.
Walk away, boy.
For keeping our city safe.
Walk away. Walk away. That's right.
Can I take you somewhere, Lady Mira?
Just keep walking, boy.
The Rivergate. Thank you.
The Rivergate. Quick as you can.
I feel like this is a bad idea.
What's going on, Mira? Is there a problem? Maybe I can help.
Someone's plotting against me.
Plotting? What do you mean?
They're spreading malicious rumors. And worse, they've set the guard after me.
I see. That is worrying indeed. Clearly you've made powerful enemies here in King's Landing.
I have.
Although, you've made short work of one of them, at least. I hear Lord Andros has found a home in the Black Cells. I'm impressed. It seems he took on the wrong handmaiden and lost.
Andros was just the beginning. I plan to destroy anyone in my way.
That's right, Lady Balls.
Of course, now that you've gotten rid of my biggest competitor, all kinds of opportunities have opened up. Particularly in your part of the Seven Kingdoms.
Really now?
The Ironwood market is wide open. A lot of gold to be made.
And I plan to take full advantage.
A bold claim for a handmaiden on the run from the guard.
I am very bold indeed.
You're clever, Mira. Breaking into the imp's chambers and stealing that decree...
Wait.
That was bold.
How does he know that?
Of course... I knew you'd be a problem.
Did I tell him that?
When we first met. Imagine, a handmaiden stealing the crown's ironwood contract from under my nose.
I don't like where this is going.
That's why I bribed that Lannister guard to kill you.
Oh, lovely. I'm...
Don't look so surprised. You must have known you'd become a target sooner or later. Killing Lannister guards does not go unnoticed.
You... You two-faced shit! Don't you have any
honor? You two-faced shit.
Do you think I got where I am because of honor?
Maybe.
We've both seen what happens to honorable men. After Ludd takes Ironwrath, he and I will control the ironwood trade entirely.
Not if you're dead.
You've been very helpful, Mira. But it's time to get you out of the way. Can't have you complicating things.
The White Hills don't understand ironwood. They can't take care of the forests. You may control the trade, but they'll run it into the ground. Only the foresters really know those woods. You're a fool not to see that.
Oh, you bitch!
If they leave the hills bare, I'll find another forest. I couldn't care less, and neither should you, because you'll be dead.
Really now? Accuse! E! I won't be dead. You'll be fucking out of here. Kidney punch.
We've arrived.
Really?
Now get out of my fucking litter! Lucan, fancy coming across you here. I seem to have found something you're looking for.
That you have, my lord. I've been searching for this murderer a long time. Finally, I got her.
Lady Marjorie will hear of this. She'll have your head!
Lady Marjorie will want nothing to do with you, Mira. It's time for you to answer for your crimes.
Really now?
Take her to the cells.
To the cells? Mira.
I'm sure if you ask him nicely, the headsman will be quick.
Well, fuck me up the butt. That's gonna suck. Dude, look at that.
Forgive my brother's temper. It said over time, wargs adopt the traits of their animal. And your news was unexpected.
All right, well...
You see, Gregor Forrester was our father.
I say that because bastards. I imagine that's the most painful thing I can...
I doubt anyone knows. It was his dark secret. And he feared his family would find out.
No one at Ironraft knows of this. Not that I've ever heard.
I suspected as much. Jilsara would say he banished us to hide his shame. But I like to think it's because he knew what we were.
Yeah, there's already a quote like that.
In his own way.
There's already way too many fucking up the ass
quotes. See everything we've built. But instead it was you.
How does Starles know that offhand?
To arrive. It must have been a difficult
journey. Admit
something?
Hmm?
Few try. And fewer still live to tell about it.
It wasn't easy. I had to break my vows to the Night's Watch. We barely made it.
Not many survive this far north of the Wall.
Apparently.
But you're here. Our father entrusted us with protecting the North Grove. That has always been our purpose. But we've learned there's a power here, Garrett. A power we've only just begun to understand. Winter is coming. And we haven't much time.
Winter is coming.
What's happening? What's happening?
Gregor Venfjond and Bjorn Sager Ven.
The fuck is happening?
Swallowed Mopre Befastan.
What? Oh god, that's freaky. What do you want, bear? I'm in Starles' couch. That's a good quote. Whoa! You are one ugly looking motherfucker. Holy shit! Drop down from the... So now it's skeletons now. Q, Q, Q! Yeah! I think it can still swing at me. I'm still a little nervous. Seriously, what the fuck is going on? Q, Q! Down! Right, see? I can ambush. I got control of these. Well, that's... Shit, one's down. And they're not dying easily. Gotcha! Yeah! Good job, bear. Oh, no you don't. I fight with you, bear! Come on, bear, we can do this.
Oh god! Finn!
Oh shit! Q! Finn, why? Oh shit, he's stronger than before. Need a hand, Finn? Oh, snap. Get out of here. I feel like that's not going to help. Unless it impales him right into, directly into the ground. Goodbye, Finn. For good this time. The fuck are whites? Like undead? Zombies?
Did you know him?
I did.
Maybe I'm wrong, but you keep looking at him.
He was my friend. His name was Finn. He was here because of me. I let him join when we left Castle Black.
That was his choice. It's not your fault.
It is my fault. Don't tell me it's not
now
my fault.
His watch has ended.
You fought
well for a crow.
I saved your life.
I wouldn't go that far. Although I admit, you can fight.
It is my fault.
Maybe they did teach you something at Castle Black. But then, my expectations were low.
You fought well yourself. Or at least your bear did.
His name is Shadow. Killing them I don't mind. It's the burning that stays with you. You'll never forget that stench.
Why don't the whites attack the wall? I'm just curious. The wall is only concerned with,
Did you see what they just did? They don't care about their own.
My sister has trained them well.
I mean, they only care about the wildlings, but why not the whites?
Emotion is a weakness, according to her.
There's something off about them. I'm not sure what.
They've been trained to fight. Nothing else matters but that. They're more my sister's doing, not mine.
They're gonna control the White Walkers.
The whites grow bolder by the day.
Who the hell are the White Walkers?
Ever since the wildling tribes went south with Mance Raider. I need to go back.
Here, let me help you.
I'm fine. It's nothing. I should return to the village. Fulgorn Vysenir.
Yeah, just control him with words.
That Did you not listening. Hear me?
That one's not listening.
Fulgorin, Suna!
Oh, shit.
What?
Wait! Fulgorin Vysenir.
What the fuck is going on? Good boy. Good boy. Down, Toto. Down!
You're losing control.
What was that?
It's blood magic. The more she uses it, the weaker she becomes. And they can sense it.
Then we should kill them.
Elsura's a fool to keep taking these risks. One day, they'll kill us all if we're not careful.
There must be something you can do to stop her.
She is convinced her blood magic is the only way to protect the North Grove. That her warriors are the answer. But she can't control it. I worry about her. It's more dangerous than she knows.
Anything that involves blood magic is a bad thing on my time.
The
Throne Bears is one thing.
Older. The worst is yet to come.
Controlling bears is one thing. Controlling humans with blood magic is entirely another. That bear is missing half part of his ear. I just noticed that. A huge chunk of that bear's ear is gone.
There's no reason to stay. That's why he sent you, isn't it? To bring us back to Einrath.
No, he sent me
to crush our enemies south of the wall and avenge his death.
We can't leave the North Grove.
And stay here to die.
I'd rather live.
It must never be lost. It must never be lost.
I know what my father said. The North Grove can never be lost. But he wouldn't want us to die because of it.
Yes, he would. I'm pretty sure he would. I'm pretty sure that this was some important shit right here.
Where's Sylvie?
Never trust a fucking wildling.
Sylvie? Why did Sylvie leave? Oh, look. I hope someone brings me wine. Look at the teeth. Ooh.
Oh, God. Those are human teeth.
No. Yeah, the human teeth. Let's look at the blood.
Oh, it looks fresh. Looks like they didn't make it to the block.
Something over here. A rat hole.
Rats. They're everywhere in King's Landing.
That means two things. Let's look at the bucket. Bucket, I love you, Bucket. You're full of shit, aren't you?
Ugh, disgusting.
Yes, you are. I can look at the door. I can look at the torch.
No way to get this alight.
I'm gonna pick up the torch.
I wonder if I could use it for something else.
Maybe. I'm gonna pick it up. It's mine. My torch. Use it to club. Club some things. We're going clubbing. Let's look at the door, finally. Let's see what the crazy lady that's laughing is talking about here.
Jailer! Please!
Shut it!
Please come here!
Pry the bar open.
I wonder what she's done.
I wonder too. Let's find out.
Hello? Excuse me?
Wonderful weather we're having.
What do you want?
Can you get me out of here? Because if not, I don't want to know.
Hey, no talking.
Jailer, come over here.
Oh, don't you start again.
Why don't you come here for a moment? We can have a little chat about it.
Gods, woman, I said shut it.
She
or
wants
I will
it.
Come in there, and you won't like what happens.
Or will
what
she?
What do you want then? Tell me, please. I'll do anything. Just tell me.
She wants his D.
Bastard. Before the day's over, they'll take us straight to the block.
No, they won't.
So don't give me that look.
So you want to have sex before you die?
You can leave the judgment to the Father. Whatever gods you believe in.
I'm sorry, I meant no offense. But we have to keep our heads held high. Even when everything else is taken from us.
Keep your head held high, lady.
I have a son. A little baby boy.
Cowboy.
I think of the smell of his skin. His tuft of brown hair.
Cool boy.
There is nothing I wouldn't do. Nothing. Just to hold him again. Dignity is worthless compared to that.
Sad.
What would you do in my place?
Escape.
I'll never see him again.
Your family needs you. Nothing else matters. I do whatever it takes to survive.
That's right.
Whatever it takes.
My lord, please.
I feel like I should have pried
please
it open.
Take me out of here!
Mira, making friends already, I see.
Oh, yeah. Come in here, I can
be
bash
quick.
Your head opens.
We'll be coming back for her next.
for your trouble.
Oh, you come for some sexy time, haven't you? You don't realize I got something in my hands here that can kill you.
Oh, no, no.
Come on, you.
No, no. Please. Wait, wait. No. Get off.
Shut
me.
Your fucking mouth.
She's going to be fine.
They'll be here for you soon. You don't have much time.
Enough. I've come to talk.
Really now? The fuck do you want?
I've come to make you an offer.
Huh.
I was thinking about what you said. And I've come to the conclusion you're right. Lud will likely ruin every forest under his control. Only foresters know how to really work ironwood. That's useful. And then I realized there's something much more valuable than your knowledge of trees, Mira.
What is that?
Your name. I want you as my wife.
What?
Your wife? Have you lost your mind?
Not at all. This makes a lot of sense for both of us.
Really, man?
I want Ironwrath, and you're going to give it to me. It may not be the grandest castle in Westeros, but it's a start.
Why would I do that? What's in it for me?
Yeah, that's
right. You keep your head, of course, and I'll get you out of here. But if you don't value that, think of your bloodline, your precious Forrester legacy. This is your chance to make sure it carries on.
What are you talking about?
Congrats! What are you guys congratulating me for? I don't want to marry this fucktard.
Look at him. Lud will take care of the rest.
He's got a bruised eye. That's not sexy at all.
One way or another. And it won't take me long to get rid of the harebrained fool myself.
No, you cannot come to the wedding.
I'm sorry, Mira. None of your family will survive.
Oh.
Ironwrath will fall.
I really want to use this thing I got in my hand.
And through marriage, it will become mine. A holdfast in the north can only help my ambitions.
Until I cut your throat in your sleep.
Doubtless you'd try, given half the chance. But you won't be. It's fitting our betrothal begins in a cell. I'd say it's a perfect symbol for the rest of your life.
You plan to keep me locked up?
Well, perhaps not literally. If you play your part and produce my heirs.
No. Fuck, they're here.
The murder of a Lannister guard can't go unpunished. But I can get you out of here, Mira. One word from me, that cowboy takes your place on the block.
I will not abandon cowboy.
All you have to do is agree to marry me. You'll give up your power. You'll give up your ancestral home, but you'll be alive.
I will not betray Coalboy.
So, Mira, what do you say?
I am yours. I will never be yours. I am yours. I will never be yours. I am yours. I'll never be yours.
You will never have Ironwrath.
Fuck you.
And you will never have me.
What? You fool.
I'd rather die.
Obviously, he hasn't seen me play.
Fine. Have it your way.
Come at me, guards. I can take them. I'm the fiercest handmaiden in King's Landing.
She won't get far. Not out here.
Don't do it, do it, don't do it, do it, get laid.
Sylvie!
Sylvie, what's wrong?
He's my brother! I wasn't finished!
When you're finished here, come see me. There's something I must show you.
I don't trust these people, Garrett.
They're not people.
Which is why I had to see Cotter. He's not well. And he won't live much longer.
I thought he was getting help.
Whatever they've done, it hasn't worked. There's nothing.
Oh no, they better not be transforming Garrett.
Which is why I needed to do something for me. I didn't want him to suffer anymore, Garrett. Just to ease his pain, but that's when they found me. The Nightshade. I need you to be the one to end his suffering.
But
it's our way, Garrett. You have to feed it to him.
She wants me to kill Cotter.
I'm trusting you to do this, Garrett. You're the only one who can.
I will. You can trust me. I'll do the right thing.
Thank you,
Garrett. It's their way. I cannot.
So much pain.
I can't go against the cultural thing. It's the way. It's how they do. If that's how they do, then that's how they do. I'll kill Cotter. Time to kill Cotter. Stop giving me these gifts. I hate pineapple pizza as an offering. Ugh. Blech. Out of my way, fellas. Out of my way. I will not let him be. No, you better not.
I did everything within my power to help your friend. But I'm afraid it's too late. Nothing can save him now.
Sylvie told me.
Nightshade? What are you going to do with that? You realize it's deadly. And has no place in here.
I promised Sylvie I'd give it to him. To end his suffering.
I don't know what that wildling told you. But that will kill him and taint his blood.
I'll give it to him. Oh god, that's infected for sure. Look at that. Oh.
Garrett. Garrett, is that you? It's me, Cotter. I'm here.
Here, Cotter.
Where's Sylvie?
Holy shit.
I want to see her. Where is she? Did something happen to her? Don't worry. She's right outside. She sent me to help you. I thought they took her away.
I'm lying.
Remember your promise, Garrett.
I will remember my promise.
You said you'd leave me behind. To help Sylvie. Cotter!
Cotter! I'll leave you behind. I won't kill you.
I can't bear it anymore.
Come on, let's just get him the nightshade so
he
can die.
He's incredibly brave. A lesser man would have died days ago. But I suppose you already knew that about him.
Cotter's a fighter. Always has been.
It's fine. Yeah, just... It's only a flesh wound.
Now you can use his death to give his life meaning.
This
was always intended for my father. It's a sacred symbol of the power of the North Grove. Forged from iron. The handle made with ironwood from this very tree. In my father's absence, you speak for House Forrester. It seems only right that you should have this now.
What do I do?
You're here for a reason, Garrett. It's no accident they sent you.
I promise. I'll make Lord Forrester proud.
I know you'll do what's necessary.
Cotter, time to take your medicine.
Your friend is dying. But his life is too valuable to waste. Give me his heart.
What?
His beating heart. And his death can have meaning.
I don't like this.
We can use it for a greater purpose, Garrett.
I don't like this.
An ancient ritual to help harness the power of the North Grove.
But...
We must do this, Garrett. I fear what might happen if we don't.
beating heart. This is madness.
Not madness. Necessity.
Holy crap, her eyes are crazy.
Madness would be letting the North Grove fall. You saw what happened after the fight. My warriors, they're pulling away. Please, I need you to do this. For me, for the North Grove.
What the fuck is going on?
I'm ready. Garrett. Can't take it any longer.
End his suffering. Use his life to make us strong, Garrett.
Holy shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
Give him that poison, and his blood will be useless. Let us use his blood to give us strength.
I'm sorry, but I can't do it. Cotter's my friend. I wouldn't be here if not for him. And I have to respect what Sylvie asked me to do.
Then so be it.
Besides, I don't trust in blood magic. Oh, okay. Feed him the root. Sorry, Cotter. Sorry I had to turn out this way, man. Shit. Oh, crap.
Fulgorn Vicenir.
Well, that just happened. Goodbye.
He must burn the body.
Hard choices are hard, man. This game is like playing with my emotions so fucking much. I feel my heart being torn. Many pieces.
Your fighters are in place, my lord. Once they're all seated at the table, give the signal to strike.
Remember, everything's all sacrifice
no matter
this,
how
sacrifice
much they might
that.
Provoke you, we must let them think they've won.
That's them. Here we go.
All right. Oh.
Gwyn.
Clever. Send the girl first. Don't let her play with your head, little brother.
Lady Forrester.
I don't give two shits about
my
Gwyn.
My apologies for arriving unannounced. I was hoping I might have a word in private with Asher.
Really now? Okay. A word in private, you say?
I think we can agree these are not ideal circumstances.
No, no.
Agreed.
These are
but
perfect
these are
circumstances.
The circumstances we find ourselves in. I know how you must feel, Asher. What your family has suffered, it's unimaginable.
Caused by who?
Which is why the bloodshed must stop.
Oh,
I agreed
to
your father's terms, didn't I?
You did. But I know you, Asher. You're not the one to roll over so easily.
You're damn right.
You don't like being pushed into a corner. It's not in your nature.
Things are different now. I'm different now. But you have nothing to worry about.
You were always a terrible liar. You have to understand. I've risked everything to bring peace between our houses.
You mean to try and slay my family?
To meet with Roderick in secret. To tell him of the traitor within these very walls. To make sure no harm came to Ryan as our ward. All while persuading my father the bloodshed would end if we were to wed. I have no ulterior motive, no hidden agenda. Just peace, once and for all.
I'm sorry, but I don't trust your father. He ordered the ambush. He'd just as soon slit my throat as see us wed.
That was before. Mm-hmm. My father would never betray my trust. Truth be told, my father's scared of you.
Yeah.
Is he?
With Roderick, he knew who and what he was dealing with. But you, he thinks you're dangerous. You proved as much when you attacked his men.
They came after us.
I know. And that's all in the past now, I promise.
What?
We can
that was
make
like
this
a day
work,
ago.
Asher.
Maybe a few days ago.
This is our one chance. Together we can control the future of our houses.
I feel like I want to kill her. I'm just going to marry
just
Baxter.
Promise me, when my father and brother walk through that door, nothing will happen that could threaten that future. Our future.
Oh yeah, I promise you.
I need your assurance. Nothing will happen.
I promise. Nothing will happen.
I'm going to break that promise.
Thank you, Asher.
I'm going to break that fucking promise.
Begging your pardon, my lord. I'm afraid Lady Forrester requires your help.
Of course.
I should go.
Yeah, tell your father it's safe.
Thank you, Asher.
I'm going to betray the fuck out of her trust right there.
What help does my mother need?
Sorry, my lord. It was the best I could think of. But we have everything in place.
Thank you.
How should we proceed?
Ambush is still on.
Ready the men.
Of course, my lord.
That's why you don't fucking mess with Asher. You've killed how many of my family now? You killed my brother. You killed my other brother. You killed my father. I'm gonna say you killed my father, but you know you didn't.
Elisa,
you made fun of him, dead.
I'm sorry it's come to this, but at least it's done.
Where's my son?
Right to it, then.
Yeah, where's my son? Oh, I mean, her son. My brother. There we go.
Mother!
Oh, my baby.
Ryan.
Oh, my baby.
Ryan.
Enough blubbering. You can have him back when we've hammered out the details of your surrender.
The fuck?
Lord Whitehill.
Asher. Now, who'd ever have imagined this? You welcoming me into your hall to drink your wine and call me father.
Yeah, daddy. Come here, daddy.
I thought I'd see the last of you when Gregor shipped you off to the other side of the bloody world.
You honor us, Lord Whitehill, with your presence. And yes, with you this
do.
Union.
Yes,
honor
you do.
I didn't take you for an arse licker, Forrester.
Father, don't bicker. Asher's showing you respect.
Somehow I doubt it.
Really?
Would you like to sit down, Lord Whitehill?
Aye. And get us something to eat. I'm bloody starving.
All right, I feel like I should be a little bit more of an asshole.
We thought you'd like to sit here, Lord Whitehill.
I'll sit there. Thank you very much. In the Lord's chair. It's not like your father wanted your worthless ass in it.
It's just a chair. By all means, sit in it if it makes you feel important.
What? What did you say?
Something not very friendly, Father.
Uh-huh.
What are you up to, Forrester? You curtsy like your sister one moment, then act the blowhard the next.
Mm-hmm.
Do you even have any idea how thin the ice is here?
Calm down, Father. Asher's been amongst sellswords so long, he's forgotten how to behave.
Teach him some manners, then.
All right. Oh, look. Little Ryan.
Rather odd that Talia's not here, isn't it? And your bannermen look a little tense. What are you playing at, Forrester?
Oh, you'll see in a second here.
Something's not right. I can feel it.
You're not enjoying the party?
Don't play games with me, Forrester. See? That's the trouble with you, Foresters. No manners. At least Roderick had enough decency to carry. I knew.
Nah. Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Kill him. Kill him. Kill them all. Kill every last fucking one of them. Ambush is going as ambush expected. Fuck you, Griff. Eek! Kill him! Kill Lud! Eek kills Oh shit.
Quick! Don't let him escape!
I won't! I won't, black-haired lady, won't! With no hair! He runs a lot for a fast man. A fat man. Fast man.
Forest of scum!
Haha! Deal with it! Woo! Q! Haha! How about you? No! Dodge! You can't best me, mates! Whoa! Look who's all in the fire! Getting a little toasty in there, isn't it? Goodbye, Griff. I don't care.
We're not worse, Griff. That must be a first.
Oh, I had to keep him sarcastic till the end. Oh, shit. Oh, you fucking bitch.
It could have been so different, but you destroyed everything.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Goodbye, Asha.
She fucking stabbed me. Why didn't no one stab the chick? Why did no one get the girl? Come on. Who's got my back? Nobody's got my back. And why the fuck is the fat man still alive?
It's a trap! They're trying to kill us! Kill them all! Kill the fucking foresters! Take down the gate!
We can't fight that many!
Yes, we can!
If they breach the gate, we're done for! We can't fight the entire Whitetail army!
Yes, we can! Who the fuck does this guy think he is?
My lord, your wound. Get them to safety.
Of course.
I won't abandon you, not again.
Please, mother.
Give me that damn sword. The time has come. Ha-ha! I have the high ground.
Our lord is here!
Round to your lord!
He's here!
Holy shit, this got messy fast. Or what? Oh, look.
My lord, your command. Save as many people as you can. Do as your lord commands. Get the small folk to safety.
Get the smaller folk. I don't care about a little fight. I ain't scared.
This is the war you promised, Westerosi.
It's not over yet.
To Asha.
To Asha. Yeah, at least we killed Griff. That's two. Kill every last fucking one of them! Q! Ha! You can't handle my Q power! Woo! Yee! Nice step! Why are they doing ammo so high? We're not that far away. Oh shit! Aw, oh, crap! I did not realize that was a time thing. Okay, I did not see the fucking arrow. I was looking at the shield. God damn it. Alright, well, we died, but let's do it again. Spartans! We'll fight in the shade!
The cowards have us pinned!
Really now?
Good idea, Westerosi. Let's give those fuckers a welcome to remember.
Yes, we will. Go, go, go! Oh, look who's off his high horse now. Hi there, lad. What's up, buddy? Oh, shit. Oh, well. I want to kill the beard guy anyways.
Forrester, you've come a long way to die.
I'll say the same to you. Woo! Ducky. What you gonna do? How you gonna act? Whoa! That'll ring like a bitch.
Let's see you live up to your reputation.
Hey! Oh shit!
Rally to your lord!
Don't you dare! Oh damn it! Kill him! Kill this fucking asshole! Cued. Oh, ouch, that was hurtful. Well, this is the end.
Let go of my son!
No, Mom! Oh, shit. Oh, you asshole. Holy shit! What the fuck? This isn't how it's supposed to go down. Oh god, he's deep inside me. Take it to your fucking face! Ah, god! Bah! Well, I don't think that he's gonna get up from that one. Ugh, that's right. That's what a man does. Oh, shit. Mom. Mommy. Mother.
My son.
Oh. Why? Why is everyone fucking dead? Oh. What the f- Well, all is lost, and I fucking screwed over everyone by trying to save the small folk. I should have defended the gates and fucked the small folk. Shit. Well, we're all screwed. Q! Ouch! Oh god! This again! Ouch! Oh god! Foresters don't know when to give up, do they? Holy hell.
My lord! We have to get you! Arrows ready!
Crap! Oh shit! That was right in my wound! Oh, crap. We're fucking screwed. I'll say it. I've doomed us. Fucking Lud Whitehill. Kill him. You need to fucking kill him.
Side.
That's all I gotta say. Not my good side.
My lord, we have to get you out of here.
I'll be damned if I let another lord die on my watch.
Save yourself. You must survive, Asher.
Well, holy
for the
shit.
House. For all of us that fought this day. Now.
No. Well, I made it alive with one soldier. Well, I made it alive. One man will take back that whole entire fucking stronghold. Oh, man. Well, I fucking screwed this all over. Yeah, I wonder if this if it ends this way with poison, too. I'm wondering. Because he would die silently, right? He would have been dead. Maybe Griff would have survived, maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Ends well at all, too, actually. You know what? Think about it. It is Game of Thrones. Nothing ever goes fucking right. Everyone dies. That's how it goes. That's how Game of Thrones is. I'm curious. I gotta find out.
You did the right thing.
I gotta YouTube this.
I did what I had to do.
He was your friend.
I gotta YouTube this shit. Find out this. Light him. Light him up. Such a solemn time. Let's not be sad. Let us remember Cotter for what he was. A pig fucker and
your
a thief.
Your arrival has changed everything. Even though we've been preparing for it all our lives. Now we don't have much time. We were sent here for a reason. To protect the North Grove. Winter is coming. And we have a role to play in the war to come.
Our
what the fuck
father
does that
never
mean?
Would have
Winter
wanted
is
us
coming.
To stand
I know that's
by
a thing.
And see House Forrester fall. Not while we can still do something about it.
It's
oh,
too
potato
late
fucker.
To reach
that's
I
right.
It may already be
sorry,
lost.
I'm a pig farmer. I'm used
Gregor
to that
trusted
kind of
you
stuff.
For a reason. You know defending House Forrester is the right thing to do.
You're the one they sent, Garrett. You should be the one to decide.
I will respect Lord Gregor's dying words. The North Grove will never be lost while we breathe. We will defend it.
We will defend the North Grove.
Oh,
okay, I
king,
think I can fucking breathe
I
now.
Sentence you to death.
Oh, look! Oh, do I need to walk? Okay, I do need to walk. I don't give a shit. Look at me walking. Yeah. Whatever. I'll do what I want. Whatever. Not all the Foresters. Asher's still alive. Barely.
Bring forth the next prisoner!
The deadliest handmaiden in all of King's Landing.
This young woman is accused of murdering a loyal servant of the king. Who here bears witness to her crimes?
I will speak to them. This woman is a traitor and a murderer!
And you're a pervert.
Killer! She's innocent!
A disgrace to her family name!
Spare her!
I'll stand tall. I won't give him the satisfaction of having my spit near him.
In the sight of gods and men, and in the name of the king,
Ending!
I sentence you to die.
Shame!
Raven!
Killer!
If you have final words,
Shame!
Speak them now.
She's innocent!
Raven! A brave woman!
Shame!
Get on with it.
A brave woman!
A noble death!
A noble death! Now everyone's on my side now.
Kneel.
I say one thing brave and then everyone's just like... Okay. I don't want to place my head. Whatever. Oh, get on with it then. Come on. I think I'll miss you most of all, Coldboy. Well, here it comes. Time to fucking die. Unless there's an archer from up above. Well, there's no archer. Well, that happened. Okay. Well, I know who I won't be playing in episode 7 if there's an episode 7. Is there? Okay, I gotta watch a gameplay of this to see how different choices affect the end here. Like, what the fuck happens if I did everything right and I wasn't myself, or I knew what Game of Thrones was all about, kind of thing. Welcome to Game of Thrones. Episode 6, aka the episode where you screwed everyone over. Yeah, pretty much. Garrett's not screwed over. Ashley kind of got screwed over, but he's alive. But yeah, pretty much everyone's dead. Ryan's still alive, I think. I don't know what happened to Beska. Or Beska. Beska and Ryan, I think, are still alive. I hope. My sister's still alive. I didn't kill every last Forester.
House Forester. They were nothing but Stark loyalists. And the Starks are dead.
This seems like
Ramsay. Are you listening, Reek? Father wanted to make sure they bend the knee.
You and 57% bent the knee.
A child lord. Ethan the Bold.
Me and 47 earned the
with
name
some
Ethan the Bold.
Parasite by his side.
61
as if
shows
come to
cunning
negotiate.
Duncan Tuttle a sentinel.
And I thought, oh, this is going
Talia
to be
Talia and you, 5-5.
Mira was so devoted when we first came to King's Landing. Grandmother, that day Cersei dragged her before the throne, she claimed loyalty to me.
37
right
defied the crown and swore loyalty to Margaery.
But then she had the audacity to go behind my back and meet with Tyrion when I'd clearly forbade it. And that day she pushed me to ask Joffrey for help when he ripped my dress. It was bold, I'll give her that.
5.9
but I can't
stole
forgive that she
seal.
Used me. And now, with all that's happened to her,
90%
who knows what else
Mira
was doing
guard.
Without my knowledge. Grandmother, it makes me question if she was ever loyal to me at all.
Told Cersei her opinion matters.
I saw something of myself in Garrett.
29 entrusted John with
the
secret.
I thought I could trust in him, Sam. But I was wrong.
I know, 5.5, 5.9, all these low
that
scores.
He'd stay true to the vows
65
he'd made
went to
the
wall
Godspeed.
Against my will.
Yet before her day was out, a brother was
70
dead
killed
atop
Brit.
The wall.
In self-defense.
I needed his sword at Craster's.
20
I'd
told John
him to Frostfinger,
the murder was Brit, not you.
And it cost me. Whatever happened up there?
34 ran away
the watch
from helping
doesn't run away.
Bone the Red Wedding.
Who should return then?
70 refused
but
to kiss
Lord
the
Foster.
Ring.
Roderick. Back from the twins with balls so shrunken he let Griff White beat him
into
the
Griff
mud in his own yard. Reek, I had to come and see this walking tragedy for myself.
I'm loving these low scores.
But he didn't even have the courage to stab me with
63
my own
would not
blade.
Attack Ramsay.
But then, he killed the man who betrayed him.
58 execute Roiland.
I was rather starting to like him. A shame he didn't last longer.
60 sacrificed Roderick life.
A savior who couldn't save anyone.
There was something about Asher Forrester. You would have liked him, Miss Sandai. He was rude and aggressive, mind you.
14%
he,
were hostile with Daenerys.
Asher needed my help.
41.
I needed to know if he deserved it, so I
didn't want her
him.
Money and just wanted help.
And he impressed me.
44
he followed my
Beska.
Every command, despite what it cost him with his companion. For that, he
so
earned my help.
Or the chest of gold.
And my respect. Loyalty. Friendship.
77 promised to
respect.
Keep the bastard secret.
Without them, we have
87
nothing.
Didn't tell Tarik.
I think, in the end, Mira came to understand.
I'm going to just be quiet right now.
She could so easily have turned on Sarah to protect herself. But instead, what she did, it took grace. If you're fierce enough, you leave King's Landing with your honor intact. Mira proved that. But at so high a cost.
Oh, wow. 75 rejected Morgan's death and...
I could have told you the story wasn't going to have a happy ending. Roderick dead, his mother dead, his little pile of timber in ruins.
Hey, we're on the bottom side for sacrifice and iron gas rate.
That Bolton bastard let their upstart houses go to war, Father. I know these foresters. If they had any sense, they'd know when to bend the knee and live to see another day. They were clever, I'll give them that, but far too sentimental. Ruled by emotion when they should have been smart. Instinctive, instead of shrewd. When will these northerners ever learn? The Starks are dead. The war is over. And they lost.
34 fought with instinct and nobility. Interesting. Very interesting. I was on the lower end. Definitely on the lower end. What the hell? Cap your shit. Yes, I am. But I fought with instinct and nobility. I've just been riding like this the whole time. Seriously, how the fuck is he still alive? Also, where am I? No, don't die! Even though I'm just wondering how he was still alive.
We haven't much time.
Oh, hello! And Ryan. He's a man now. Those are manly eyes. Alright, so 39 gave Cutter a merciful death. 41 ambushed the White Halls. 51 stayed and defended North Grove. That's like a 50-50 kind of thing. We refused to marry Morgan, though. And we told Marjorie the truth and were dismissed. Well then. Yeah, Ryan's gonna fuck some people up. Well, guys, I would like to thank you guys. It's like now 10:40 about. I want to thank you guys for watching. And thank you guys for sticking around for the stream. God, this was so much fun. I really hope that they release like another part of this or something. Because I would love to play it. I'm definitely going to check out some other playthroughs to see how the rest of this all plays out. It feels like there would be another one there. You can rewind? Shit. Anyways, thank you guys for coming in. And thank you guys for watching. As always, you guys are awesome. Have a great night, everyone.